Hello everyone. Back to another hip camp. This time Mum has given me her car, so I've actually been able to get to a really, really good one. In the swag again. I know it's very different to, you know, the normal hiking ones, but I'm making the most of it at the moment. So I'm up near Mullaney. I'm looking out over this massive valley of just greenery. Couldn't even tell you what I'm looking at. But we got a nice fire pit, nice little paddock, and the comforts of a four-wheel drive. This is one of the ones where, you know, I'm always in a hurry to set up and film it all and make it look good, but I'm just taking a minute. This is pretty sweet. I know it seems weird, trust me. So what I'm going for is I'm going an A-frame with the Alton tarp off the car, and then what I'm going to try and do is get the A-frame up but also run a hammock structure, like a teepee I suppose, well, not a teepee, like a triangular A-frame off the front of the actual A-frame. I don't know how it's going to go. I've only ever thought of this in my head. I thought of it last night. We're going to give it a bash, see how it turns out. If it works, excellent. If not, I'll work something else out. Let's give it a crack. It's all gone wrong. I'm gonna try this again. I'm getting really frustrated. It's driving me nuts. Thank you. So everyone always takes beer camping, but I don't drink beer, so thought I'd get one of these. Be a bit different. That's going to do us tonight, I think. Got a belly full of food, very comfy bed to sleep in, undercover from all the condensation. What more could I ask for? This is great. But I think it's time I switch the lights off and then head to sleep for a little while. See you bright and early, hey?
So everything is just very, very soaked. Which is, if you're wondering, you know, I've still got the suede made of canvas, why do I put a tarp up over it all the time? But it's just in case condensation comes through. And the old tarp is a lot easier to dry than canvas, and you gotta roll it off, and it just gets quite messy. And if you don't dry it out, it can get moldy, and you always string up a tarp. It makes life so much easier for you, I promise.